man Lincoln behind the camera. My boy West right here. You know what I'm saying? We chilling. About to go on stage in about another 20 to half hour. Open up for Kevin Hart, DL Hugley. My Connecticut shirt on, you know what I'm saying? Representing Connecticut. Yo, this is one of the biggest shows I've done for y'all in a long time, man. You know what I'm saying? Get a view of these feet, man.
Woo! Look at that shit, nigga. In about a half hour, all that shit gonna be filled up with motherfuckers watching it. Me on stage doing some motherfucking comedy.
Oh my god, nigga, it's a pop. It's fuck amazing, man. You know what I'm saying? So, I'm gonna do my best. I had 2 Red Bulls already. You know, I got 1 more waiting on me for before I hit the thing. Just trying to do my thing, man. You know what I'm saying? So if it works, it go good. If it don't, I'm not talking right now. This is a different thing.
That's the Red Bull.
Yes, that's the Red Bull.
Steve-O, that girl, he said Steve! said, see bowling is when you go to the bowling alley and watch everybody else play. See, baby, they bowling. We got paper towels. Unquilted, fuck y'all. Gee, goddamn. This is nice. I would shit here. I would take a shit here. Yes. I would really take it, and I get on the phone and call my friend. Nigga! Woo, you gotta come to the palace and shit. This is some elegant shit, nigga. You gotta come. You ever go to my nasty ass house and take a shit? What you see? A piece of shit already in the damn toilet, right? You know that one shit that don't go down with the rest of the shit? It's in the toilet by itself, just spinning around. Looking at your ass. If you look hard, it'll start talking to you. Oh, you gotta use the bathroom, man? Oh, okay, let me get one more shit backstroke. Yeah. See, I got a shit swim meet coming up next week. And I gotta get my shit together. And mentally, it messes you up because you're not prepared to see nobody else shit, right? You're like, whoo, I ain't pee all day. Whoo, no buckle stuck. Oh, who had the shit in a motherfucking toilet? And no matter how nasty it is, we always do that second look, don't we? How are you not gonna see this nasty shit? Is that nuts and shit? I know she ate my Snickers. She ate my Snickers! Nasty! You know there's that one nasty brother though, who won't play piss games with the shit. Yeah, you know who you are, fellas. Nasty. This is a nigga that pees on the shit until the shit break in half. Yeah. And if you ain't laughing, you that nigga. Yeah. It's a game, though. It's an objectives game. If you break the shit in half without wasting all your pee, you win the game. If you lose the game, then you just save it for the next nasty nigga. It's like shit chess or some shit. Oh my goodness, this is some cool shit, man. Oh, y'all know this game. Before I get out of here, this comedy thing, I want to talk some real shit right now. This comedy thing is real, man. You know, like Nikki Carter said, she saw me come up, you know, I wasn't always doing dictionaries, I was doing the ghetto shit, you know. And, you know, we started pivots like that, and then it goes off to shit like this, and then movies and sitcoms and commercials, and you be large, you know. But a lot of people who make it to that level do some dumb shit with their money. You know, you see it happen. They go out and buy a Lexus with 20-inch rims, right? Or an Escalade with 24-inch rims. Fuck that. You hear me? If I ever made it in this comedy game, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna buy me a prehistoric pterodactyl. Yes, with 20-inch rims. I'm gonna be coming to Waterbury like, girlfriend and shit. Keisha, come on, baby, go get lit. Come on, Keisha. Nick, Keisha, get on the pterodactyl and lose her motherfucking mind. Oh my God, what you got me on top of? We all in the sky and shit. Oh, is this real, doctor? Is this
This is DL Hugley for Good Brother Entertainment. Don't fuck with them bad brothers. They don't be money.
What's up, this is your boy Kevin Hart giving a shout out to Good Brother Entertainment. I almost said Big Brother Entertainment. These are actually good people. Good Brother Entertainment doing big things. So is he. Make sure you support my man, because he's got a fan, man. A big one, and I can't afford to see the kids running by in jail. Hey, keep doing what you're doing.
Niggas smoking like a muffler, homie. Niggas phony, so I only got a couple of homies. If you a hustler, I could fuck with your homie. You spend a couple bucks, I stay in touch with your homie. I get money, I get 20K. I got 20 scripts, all doing 20 a day. Hey, I get cake from buds of haze, I'm making dubs. They hating cuz I'm on the grind like I'm making love. When cops got the block hot like Jamaican clubs. Cop wait for a drought and then make it flood. Try to take my cake, you gon' take a slug. But you can take my information if you taking drugs. Cuz I could sell Raid to a bug. I'm a hustler, I could sell salt to a slug. Cuz
I'm a hustler, I'm a hustler, yeah. Homie. I'm a hustler, I'm a hustler, yeah. Homie. Nigga, action, nigga, action, yeah. Help me. Nigga, action, nigga, action, yeah. Help me. I'm a hustler, I'm a hustler, yeah. Homie. I'm a hustler, I'm a hustler, yeah. Homie. Nigga, action, nigga, action, yeah. Help me. Nigga, action, nigga, action, yeah. Help me. I'm a hustler, I'm a hustler, yeah. Homie. I'm a hustler, I'm a hustler.
I'm married to the gang, same ride, just a new groom. I do more than just do tunes. Cause my bills coming too soon, my son gon' be too soon. Royalty checks come like once in a blue moon. But I'm getting my dough from doing shows. I made more dough on the grind than going gold. That's why I stay fly, no flogging on hoes. Floss is so cool in the Austin, no shoes. Just a rubber band on my wrist, no jewels. I ain't gotta prove I'm rich, I'm no fool. I know the rules and I ain't got time for it. But a nigga will shine when it's time for it. And they will hate you, deal with the real cake. And they on the corner from morning till real late. I deal waiting if you bastards doubt me. I'm a hustler, ax about.
I'm a hustler, I'm a hustler, yeah. Homie. I'm a hustler, I'm a hustler, yeah. Homie. Nigga action, nigga action, yeah. Help me. Nigga action, nigga action, yeah. Help me. I'm a hustler, I'm a hustler, yeah. Homie. I'm a hustler, I'm a hustler, yeah. Homie. Nigga action, nigga action, yeah. Help me. Nigga action, nigga action, yeah. Help me. I'm a hustler, I'm a hustler, yeah. Homie. I'm a hustler, I'm a hustler.
To get paid, you got saved, don't be spending the change. In fifth grade, I was hustling my Genesis games. I was dumb young, selling joint gum to my classmates. On the cash chase, moving at a fast pace. Never been a dummy, never did what the dummies do. So I had a meal to burn before I turned 22. More money, more problems, it's true. Cause the more money I make, the more problems for you. Yeah, I use dude voice, props to the boy Sean. He made it a hotline, I made it a hot song. So stop drawing, man, you gotta respect it. I'm the best Swiss, got it perfected. Don't mess with C-A-S-S-I-D-Y. Cause I became the best when B-I-G died. The kid do it big like P-U-N. Cause I'm nice like P-A-C with the P-E-N.
I'm a hustler, I'm a hustler, yeah. Homie. I'm a hustler, I'm a hustler, yeah. Homie. Nigga action, nigga action, yeah. Help me. Nigga action, nigga action, yeah. Help me. I'm a hustler, I'm a hustler, yeah. Homie. I'm a hustler, I'm a hustler, yeah. Homie. Nigga action, nigga action, yeah. Help me. Nigga action, nigga action, yeah. Help me. I'm a hustler, I'm a hustler, yeah. Homie. I'm a hustler, I'm a hustler, yeah. Homie.
Niggas that's, yeah, going through the struggle, that's on the grind.
Yeah.
All my niggas that ever had to hustle to get, yeah, out a dollar, this for y'all, man.
Yeah.
Personality change, man. The,
yeah,
Kid Cassidy, huh? This, yeah, for the hood,
yeah,
man.
Yeah.
Hood, man.
Hood.